probably it's all my fault. It was my gift to her on our wedding day. She was playing with it far too much. It's new, it'll be okay. When we go to bed, she stares at it. During the day, she doesn't look me in the eyes. When I say something, she promises to quit. I don't want to hear any more lies.
Oh, this ocean of emotions, I take notion of explosions, and admire her devotion for making different kinds of potions. I use caution, I'm not chilling, while she's thrilling, re-revealing. I am frozen and unwilling.
Still, it looks so darn fulfilling.
We are going through the motions, let it stop. All she wants to do is
pop.
So it's time to intervene. She needs to know it's a disease, that she is sick. But going straight cold turkey seemed too much. She's on a bubble patch that should do the trick. How could a simple game have led to this? I need to know and feel it for myself. I'm in control of things, going to find out what it is.
So in the dark of night, I took it from the shell.
And now I'm hooked! I've got nothing but cheers. I overlooked the game with the unicorn tears.
How could I ever, ever, ever want someone to stop?
Cause all we want to do is
all play together. Like birds of a feather, weather under the weather, we know that nothing else matters. We don't need food, we're always in the mood.
Put away your stress,
who cares, the house is a mess. If Trump can win, who are we to stop?
All I want to do is